Hello, and welcome to section 2.2. There is no such thing as matrix division. However, you can sometimes think of division as multiplication. For example, dividing by 2 is the same as multiplying by 1/2. So we can sometimes simulate matrix division using the concept of a multiplicative inverse.